My name is Christine Bishop, and I'm a neonatologist in the Department of Pediatrics, and I'm an assistant professor. What brought me here was Wake Forest Baptist Health and the wonderful NICU here. Then I'm also going to be attending Wake Forest University to get a master's in bioethics. So I love the intensive care part of it and taking care of the sickest patients. One of my primary interests, though, besides just, you know, generally taking care of babies in the NICU, is neonatal palliative care and end-of-life care. So I have a particular interest in working with families who, you know, perhaps they find out before the baby's born that the baby is probably not going to survive. You know, working with those families and helping take the best care possible that we can of those babies and those families after they're born and before they're born. And then when, you know, most babies make it home from the NICU, and which is one of the most wonderful things about our jobs, is watching them go home and then seeing them later running around as, you know, 2 and 3 year olds. But some babies don't. And so I have a particular interest and in special place kind of in my heart for taking care of those babies as well, and helping those families and those babies through the trials and the processes that they have to go through. I became a neonatologist just because I loved it. When you're in residency, you do all these different things, and I just really found my place taking care of the babies and their families. I wouldn't want to do anything else. I love it so much.